big firearm, like a big
firearm.
For my little car.
That's the problem is the jacks and stuff, like public cars, it takes you forever, like, put the plug in, it's a little tiny jack.
Yeah.
I just had AAA and I called them and they couldn't change it, whatever.
I have it in my insurance, and then my, if I have a problem,
wall comes, yeah. Because they always have a nice big roll on the jack, a couple of things, your car's like 8 feet in the air, and that's what you do.
No, they're probably a big problem. But I mean,
but
never really have.
And you have to tighten the lug nuts.
1, 2, 3,
yeah,
four.
Or else the harmonic rhythm will loosen in the future.
Well, yeah,
this
one was,
I guess
it was loose in the back. Or no, whatever opposite. It was loose in the front and then the back. But it sounded different. And I know I need brakes, but I'm trying not to get them because I want to get rid of this car. They're like marked. So
yeah.
I'm like, okay. Or just, I down to a lot instead of using the brakes because I don't want to have to pay for
Yeah.
And you, would a doctor tell you to give your kid Tylenol 3 times a day for like an extended period?
What? Really?
Like, because of teething, but like for months?
No.
No. Okay. Right? He's going to need a liver.
Yeah.
Right?
Big time.
Because this mom at work,